time to waste. Catnap is on his way. The room you're in used to be a sort of panic room. It's not what it used to be, but it can protect you. Learn how it works. Try putting the battery... Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms, above the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can lock off the hallways before Catnap gets to you. Try them. Slots. Please, don't die.
Thank you.
Good, you're here.
And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is divided. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you. But if we're to keep going, then
you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened. And why? This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die. For this. For everything.
Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you! Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...